grade 5 over the 280 metres. And Gauss to Excel, the favourite from the outside alley. $2.80. More for Timmy Keynes, who's having a red-hot run at the moment. It's on the second line of betting at $3.90. Second line coming up. Final race of the night, racing here again on Saturday night. Green light showing. Ready to jump. Set. Ready. Racing, Gauss to Excel, last to go. Beginning quickly, Don't Ask, and more. Charging down the outside, ran to the top. Brayley coming across. Then Gauss to Excel, Zulu Alert, followed by Zulu Mystique and Daring Dawn. But it's more. More, too good. More wins. Now Don't Ask or Gauss to Excel for the minors. Ahead of Brayley, Zulu Alert, then Zulu Mystique. Followed in by Towering Dawn and Ella Bella. One of the tail enders. They've run around 16-1. More. Seven black. More for Timmy Keynes. Winning double for Timmy tonight. And his red hot run continues. Seven first. Now number six, Don't Ask, has run second. Just ahead of number eight, Gauss to Excel. Fourth in five, Brayley. It is 7, 6, 8 and 5, 5.34 the early section, 5.34 that early section, 16.16 the official time. Winning margin, 4.5 a nose between second and third, 4.5 by a nose, 10.82 the run home time. More, a black dog, Babasha Bale, and a more in store. Owned by Nat Cook and trained by Timmy Keynes. Defeating Don't Ask, Blake Burton. Gauss to Excel, Alan Williams, and fourth in number five, Brayley. Winning margin, 4.5, nose between second and third, 16.16, the official time on the final race.